Good evening, everyone. A daring daylight break-in seen by an alert neighbor.
Police get there just as the burglars flee with stolen guns. They give chase. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live with our top story tonight in Kansas City, Kansas. Peggy?
Well, Larry, this is the home where it all started this morning. A security guard lives here, but he was gone for the day. Lucky for him, Donald Estell lives right across the street.
What were you doing this morning?
Well, I was looking out the front door, and I seen these kids walking up the street. And they go up to the security guard's house up there, and they knock on the door, and bam, 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 bam.
Donald went back to his own business, but the next time he looked out his door, he saw the suspects coming out of his neighbor's home with guns and archery equipment.
I called 911 and reported a burglary in progress. And I said, hurry, because they're doing it now.
Within seconds, police arrived. Three suspects sped off in this car with officers giving chase. Two others fled on foot.
The arrow and the bow, they throwed it down and they flew down here, boy, I tell you.
But some guns are apparently missing from the home, and that leaves the homeowner's daughter unnerved.
I have three kids. I don't want his guns out on the street being used for anything other than what practicing. He reloads his own ammunition, and they got away with any of that. There's a lot out there.
Caught two of the suspects near I-70 and 18th Street when they bailed out of their car. Meanwhile, Donald Estell is back on watch in his neighborhood.
I see anybody around here breaking in my neighbor's house, I'm going to call them. People got to step up and stop this.
Now, the homeowner got back this afternoon. He's taken inventory and getting his kicked-in door fixed. No charges yet in this case. We're live in KCK. Back to you.